not Irish to me. Yes, like that.
Okay, what about his temperament?
Oh, he was certainly an anarchist. You can spot the man.
Oh, I know.
That's a close likeness.
Thank you. could proceed to the island by means of the skyline.
Skylines, huh? Those things them coppers came riding on back by the water.
Whoa!
Elevation, I could probably reach it.
You got no backbone.
Wings of angels, watch over me and lend me strength.
Father Washington.
Not all debt
still be repaid, Booker.
You don't know me, pal.
Prophecy is my business, Mr. DeWitt. As blood as yours. You know why these men will die for them? Because I've seen their future in the glory. And hence they are content. What brought you to Columbia, Booker? Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt? This will end in blood. Then again, it always does with you, doesn't it? It always ends in blood. You've come to lead my lamb astray, but thy crook is bent and thy path is twisted. Go back to the Sodom from which you came!
Thing to Monument Island. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you. Okay, I'm sure I can get this thing going.
Everything. But I'm just a prophet. So I don't have to. Amen.
Amen.
Jesus! I'm out of here.
Monument Island. Wonder where they got her locked up in this place.
Huh. It is one thing to imagine one's future, and another to see it. I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But Elizabeth shall sow those seeds, not I. I will fall before the job is done. But she shall take up my mantle. The Lord is calling me home. I feel his love in every tumor, because they are the train which takes me to his station. And I go with joy, knowing that Elizabeth will take my earthly place. The false shepherd is coming to lead my land.
That's where we need to go.
I will not board that train until she is safe from his deceptions.
Different. I suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not. A small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe does not like its peas mixed with its porridge.
Shit. All right. I can do this.